You should have went the other way.
Why
do you want me to teach you how to defend yourself? I love teaching people how to defend themselves.
Why
I make a lot of sparring matches.
Never did it to me.
No, because you just whimper in pain. And then you get mad at me. And I'm like, but I'm just trying to teach you.
I whimper in pain. Can you blame me?
No.
Then shut up.
You need more to drink. You're still too uptight. Did you guys know Christy from the Elizabeth House?
Christy Ann.
She had she was really, really weird. You would know her, like when you see her.
How many kids?
She has like 4, but she only had one with her at the Elizabeth House. She was dating Corey Marcus.
At what year?
She was there like 2 years ago.
Then I would know.
No.
Then I would.
I was there in 20.
You know how she got away?
I was there 2012.
So what she did, she called up the reserve in New Brunswick. She got the chief to call DYP and threaten them. It was Indigenous infringement. So she got scot off as long as she's in the reserve.
What's her last name?
She goes with Mikkel. She's like a fucking...
No, I would not.
I went to high school with her, okay?
Was I know
just
someone named
Christine?
No.
No.
And her last name is like Ohio. Of course.
You're running into story mode.
No, it didn't give me an
she
option.
Looks, like, really native, but also, like, Filipino.
Man, I'm drunk. But she, I ain't getting drunker.
If you guys want, I can bring Pip tomorrow.
You guys obviously.
Yeah, why are they fighting? They're always fighting.
They're family.
Yeah, but that's not.
Shh.
I know.
Shh.
Kevin.
Oh. Babe, you wanna pass me a wipe? Wanna pass me a wipe, babe?
A wipe? Where's the wipe?
She gives you kisses.
She just nibbles on you.
That's fine, because
no,
I used to have a parrot.
She nibbles my ear. Fuck that.
She likes to eat dead skin.
Don't touch my ear.
Or bite your nails.
I don't have any nails to bite.
No, you don't.
You don't. You're not like
she
you.
She doesn't like to move fast. She likes to move slow with her.
I'm not joking.
Alright, usually my guy had
fucking
full.
I know
I'm
fucking
ugly, but I'm still ugly. No, I'm
I didn't really make them.
Like
I just threw a bunch of shit out. Threw a bunch of shit, started it up.
It's like for rats, but it's big. It's like a tall, big cage. You can go and run up and down and like. Yeah, it's the size of like that bin right there. Let's say, up height wise. I want to get 2 rats again. They were awesome. They used to sleep in my hair. About my animals, man. You love Lulu, right?
I love Lulu.
Well, you know what? When I first got him, he was so violent that he used to rip the shreds out of anybody. The only person that he would sleep besides me was Austin.
No, Anthony. I mean, Andrew.
Hey, yo, like,
that's join me, Ryan.
I'm 12 years old.
Are those your friends?
Andrew.
Are we?
Upstairs, where the hell are you?
How much money do you guys have? You guys have a lot?
No.
No,
okay.
I hit the wrong one.
I used to log into servers, and random people would drop millions. And everyone's like, how do you do this? I'm like, I don't know, man. That's gonna mean you need to build up by the
end of the day.
So much.
Because they're smaller dogs. If you keep them raw, they'll get less. I'll bring it back. You don't have to give me money for it or anything. You try it out, it costs us $25 for the bag.
What's
and I try it out, and when it's done, you just
I'd
give me $25 and then you.
What the fuck are you doing, Spike?
Are you just
laying
there?
I
know,
like,
yeah,
legs
so
open
and everything.
He's such a badass.
That should be my pet,
because
I'm
close
fucking
badass
and I live
you
know
you
can
join from that invitation.
Oh, he
might be
purple.
Because the party's private, Steven, you're not gonna find it, so join through the invitation.
I wasn't searching for him.
He doesn't go outside, it doesn't get declawed, and three, your kids don't torment until, like, it turns mean.
Oh, no, they don't.
Okay. Because, like, my cats are very...
It doesn't exist anymore. Doesn't exist anymore.
Well, the little baby ones claws kill because they're only 3 weeks old, so their like ears just popped open. Like last week I had a box from the same mother. One of the babies, I had a cat, got pregnant, tried to fix that litter, but one already got pregnant after that, so I ended up with like fucking shit tons that I had to take care of. I got them all fixed and rehomed. It cost me like $2,000. So much fucking money. But I had cats that literally, they were all fucking fixed. I had a literally a box of babies that was only a week old. That I found somebody to take in for me because my ex. We're gonna show them to the SPCA. You know they were just gonna
You got the CL building yet, Brian? Ryan?
Yes, I already have one.
Okay, how do you get to the. How do you.
Actually, I was supposed to go to the beach, but they completely shut down the Elysian Fields freeway.
Oh man, unplugged. So because I'm live. Hey, Nina.
You
talking
to Nina?
Yeah. She's on my game. Hey. Not much here, bro. What?
That poor woman.
What's your name? Okay, come to trouble. Cause I'm gonna start up mission here in a second. You wanna join it? Okay, yeah, okay. Yeah, you guys probably drop. Then come where I'll be at my house. I'll be outside and at my CL building and then just meet me there. And we'll start up a mission. How you get to 60 car garage, eh? Right? In the CL building. What do you mean I have to buy it? Look. You don't try to go in it? No, he's from Iraq. No.
I don't mind the kitchen if the woman is okay with it. against the whole new feminist movement because I don't believe it exists. It's not about equality, it's about control and about I'm a woman, so I'm better than you. I have a vagina, I thought about kids.
You wanna give me a lift?
I did that with Steven. He's like, oh, you should have
no,
kids.
I don't
I'm
want
like,
you
why?
In the kitchen.
I do
you
all this.
You poison yourself cooking eggs. I'll cook food.
I'm the same way Steven cooks.
Okay, I will cook.
I do the Italian cooking.
No.
What car is that one?
Huh?
What car is that one? No. No. Do you have all your upgrades? Yeah, see, I don't. I don't. So you don't have it there. I'm good, Nina. My cord. That's good. What do you mean I don't remember how you name half time? Why would I use it for? Yeah.
Can you stop licking my damn pillow?
My shit's
That's my pillow.
That is a bad breath, so if you're gonna smell it tonight.
You.
We should chill sometime.
They're on sale. How much is it? Ryan, if we can find a money glitch, I'll do a money glitch. Yeah, I wanna get the it's the guy who's gonna join us to play. Bro, Ryan. She should be eating soon, eh? Yeah. Yeah. That's what I'm saying.
Don't ban me. All numbers.
Do you want to take her, babe?
$995 a month, and there was always food in my house. You're like, you make $995, you two together?
I make $836 alone.
Okay. I make $1,100.
And he makes $1,000.
What was it? Zombie cat?
Yeah, it's like the zombies.
You ever want to invest in some of that money?
Maybe.
Grow up with free
money. Yeah?
I do it for a lot of people. $500 usually turns into $2,500. Really? What gigs do you have? What gigs? No, what gigs? How many gigs are you placing? Oh, I have 1 gigabyte. I paid 500. I paid 500 brand new. Yeah. Oh, shit. I wouldn't think twice either. You could buy another one. You could buy five of them. For that price, you fuck. And you only bought it, and you bought it used at the beginning. Fuck, you could buy five brand new after. Oh well. And she can't really go out with the breastfeeding. Ryan Brock Linton. Oh, don't tell me there's a back way. I didn't go far. Oh, he's not beating us. Yeah. No.
Aces. No?
Video games on it. It's fucking amazing.
I want one of those CDs.
Man, I bought an RCA. The sound isn't the greatest, but the picture is. They still steal it because it's an RCA. But I paid $7.55 for it.
Yeah, they're like almost they're over like a thousand.
RCA, if you want to buy a curved TV for under $1,000, the RCA is the one you want to buy.
There's four. Yeah, there's in that cupboard where I showed you where all those empty bottles are. Fine, I have 2 minutes. I only need to find my target. Down. I still had 2 minutes left. I'm pretty good at driving. And it's just me and you?
Didn't you? Yeah.
Sweetie.
What do you mean? We don't have to hit anything.
I don't want to get all sad about being like, you're like, what, 10% black? Calm down. You don't have slave in your blood. You're Jamaican. We have, the Irish have worse
blood
than Jamaican.
You still here?
Really?
You could just look at it. But it's really sweet.
Playing first person, right? goes back down. Hey, they have to make that shit. Yo, at least this grows from the ground. He's not gonna beat it. I beat the last round.
She's a diaper change.
I know it's okay, you wanna pass me a diaper?
Pass the baby.
Yeah. Pass it down.
And then the guy that sits in the Hell's Angel? Oh my god, you know how many people would love to meet him? I know so many people.
Oh, be a fat ass.
Actually, what street is this? How far are we? The avenues.
Okay, hold on, Ryan. Don't move yet. No, let me get the baby dressed. Okay, don't cheat. No.
If I want to smoke, I will goddamn well smoke. I have smoked less than 3 grams today.
Hey, babe.
Smoke 12 a day.
Hey, babe.
So that's not a bad thing. But do you want me to sit here?
No.
Yeah. Come take my drink. What? Where's my drink? Oh. Oh, baby's not sleeping. Baby's not sleeping. I have $17 billion on my PS3. You can get through a lot easier. I'll get ya.
adjust.
Yep.
But if you ever decide that you want to try,
Yeah, because they're tied. We keep tying. It'll go to somebody when wins. Like a fucking hatch, like a real hatchet. Can I say fucking? My controller kind of fucked me. Sure, I throw the dogs out. I'll smoke from the bong. Sorry. If I had a bowl, I would use the bowl. Your bags are there, beside you. Man, also if I get most of the money, more you get targets, the more money you can get. I told her to start smoking.
For this shit. You don't want to fucking...
now?
Yeah, she's gonna pass out. I got 41 targets. Yeah. I did better than you. I'll restart it.